portions of tonight's news, brought to you by SafeTouch Security Systems.